Oh, hi.
Miss me!
Cat food, Frankie. Chairs hiding by that junction, so look out if you're hauling anything fun.
You fucking bullshit!
Play.
Well, that's done at least.
You've got some nerve coming around here. Hey.
I thought they deported you.
Why do you care?
Oh, I don't. Except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
Yeah, well, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
I spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Civil Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you!
You wanna
fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you 1 cent.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Sancudo farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, you'll see them. Isn't there somebody else you can go and oppress?
Fucking Civil Border Patrol! Never have got involved with those nut jobs. Removed from the gene pool.
Stay out of this, you dumb Canadian!
Oh, you just made this real easy for me! I want you to teach me the national anthem!
It's the media that...
Civil Border Patrol disbanded.